The way that you look at someone, the way that you listen to someone, the way that you, you know, I remember when my mom was at the end hours of her life, I was with her. She was in hospital. She was in a very, you know, acute situation. We couldn't take her home. But somehow the doctor allowed us to be around her, my and my sisters. And I was standing beside her bed. And there were two very young nurses in the station talking about everything, unless the patients. And, you know, I write down something about my last hours with my mom. I just needed a kind look, you know, that convey me that she's understanding that I am losing a very, very beloved person. And she didn't do that. I didn't got that response. It was nothing. Just I was standing there. We couldn't do anything, any medical thing more for her, actually. But she could show me that she is concerned about the person that is here and you know, counting backward to lose someone very, very, you know, valuable. And I didn't got that. Sometimes it's a look. It's a very, you know, simple word. It's a kind of a very little touch. And I think they are very, very important things that that they don't take so much time, you know, to do something like that, but some people don't care.